using a t-shirt. Now I have a t-shirt like this, and all you have to do is just cut off an inch, like from here, and then you go like that. Then you would have a strip that looks something like this when you're done that. Now you can use that shirt to like have it like baggy like that, and then you can also have it like in a hat way. So this strip, there's like a longer side, like this side, which is way longer. And if you see there's a tag in there, if you want, you can cut it out if you think it's gonna bother you, like me. And then you can put it on, like